Today we are cutting a zucchini squash. The most flavorful zucchinis are small to medium sized. In this case, bigger is not better. Mr. Daniel Avery prepping the spoon to pass through this vegetable. And here we go. Maintaining a firm grip, Mr. Avery appears to employ a dip-to-cut technique. Dip-to-cut, of course, uses the belief that pushing away from the food item creates a higher level of pressure and an easier time slicing through it. Appears to have done an excellent job.